All right, day one of Go Gym Go 2024. Team Go Gym Go making a stop here at Shot RX. I have Dr. Ted Lyons and America Lyons. How are you guys? You guys are joining us as a sponsor again this year. Why do you want to be a part of Go Gym Go and help the kids of Lebanon?
As always, we have two companies, great organizations that care about the community. So we have the synergy. We got to join together and help the kids.
Absolutely. How can you guys help the community? What do you guys do here at Shot RX?
Oh, we do everything. Full family practice here. So we take care of the kids as far as our health exams, as well as vaccinations, back to school vaccinations, all that wonderful stuff. We have a team of nurse practitioners, pharmacists here. We do it all.
That's awesome. Come see them out here at Shot RX, guys. We will have a check presentation from you guys at the telethon next week. So we're looking forward to that. We made a stop at Alcee Elementary School earlier this morning. $1,800 from them. That's awesome. We are off to a great start. We're going to be stopping for lunch soon and then stopping at Sea Isle Elementary School and Christ the King as well later on this afternoon. So a great first day of Go Gym Go. Hey, if you want to join us and donate, there's going to be a QR code coming up on your screen here in a second. You can also go to WREG.com or you can text Go Gym Go to 71777. We'd love your support. On the road with Go Gym Go, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tyler Elias, and we'll check in later.